colors, Femina Miss India, Uttar Pradesh 2018. So I'm 18 years old, youngest among all the participants here in Miss India. I love dancing, I love acting, I love singing, but in the bathroom only. I'm a big bathroom singer. And in my spare time, if I'm given 5 hours or 4 hours to rest, I won't go anywhere, I'll just sleep. It's my best part-time job, more than dancing. And also I'm a state level yoga champion, and yeah, so Miss India has always been my childhood dream. I remember the days when my father used to bring me the newspaper articles, and he used to tell me that you have to read this and I'll ask you questions for this. At that time I used to get scared and was like, hey, Papa, questions puchenge, so I have to read this. But day in and day out I used to take it, I started taking interest in Miss India and get inspired by a form of beauty queens. And so here I am in Miss India 2018, and it's like a dream come true. I'm giving my best and not taking it as a competition, because if I take it as a competition, I'll surround myself with all the negative things. I'm just focusing on giving my best shot, and I think I'll reach the highest level with all the support and my best wishes of all of us. Thank you.